Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today I will discuss about how to get analysis in solar panel structure from Start Pro. So let's start. We have already developed this structure member. This is the column here, pipe connection. This is support, and this is the router here, 5 number of quantity router and 3 number of quantity per link and 5 columns. So let's start. First of all, we are select this front view and go to analysis. Just start the support here. First of all, create new support. So get create and apply the fixed type of support. So when I go to add, apply the support and select this old down side and go to assign. Yes, look at this is the apply the support here. Then after I will go to load definition. So this is called load and this is the load definition. We get load here and add load. There as date load. When apply the date load and again as live load. So we'll take live load and last I will get find the wind load. So when I click the wind load and close, they are the apply in wind definition. So add here wind load apply and also get number of height and kilometer kilogram per mm square. So let's start. The speed is 10 mm, their height is 120 mm, their height is 200, 30 mm, their height is 400, 40 mm, their height is 600, 60 mm, their height is 700. So let's add here and go to number of hectare is 1, 8, and I will go to close. So when apply the intensity of pole diagram, and I will go to assigning here. Now apply the wind load and go to add. Here first of all nodal load we have apply in minus 15 mm, 15 kg, add here and close. We have go to apply in whole diagram. Look at this. See this asymmetric here. Then again I will apply the wind load here, 8. Go to wind load and first of all x to z direction 0 to minus 750 is maximum, and 8 also go to minus x direction and again apply the z direction and also go to minus z direction. Then after go to close, look at this one. When this is the nodal load, and also get this is x direction, and this is minus x direction, it's just opposite. This is the z direction, and this is minus z direction. So it is very easy to create to nodal load here. This is the dead load, wind load, nodal load, and now apply the wind load in x direction 0 to 250, 750, minus x direction, z direction I have get apply, and minus z direction. So let's how to get the run of this. So here you can see that analyze. When let's go enter the analyze and run the analysis, they are asking the save here and go to run the system. They are calculate, start to analysis, design, version, everything has calculate, and go to output. So here you can see that this is the calculation of start to VATI analysis. This is the start to. If I want to change, so easy, editable for anywhere. So right now, when first of all start space input this one, and everything have to go. So their input width 79 unit mm kg and joint coordinate. So this is the joint coordinate for our solar structure, and this is the member incident in our solar structure. And also get every calculation have provide here, and properly manage the data in StartPro analysis. So there are two condition of analysis, wind analysis. This is the nodal load, and also get apply the x direction in minus x direction. Same thing, z direction is here and minus z direction. So they are very easy to use for wind load analysis in StartPro. So this is the minus z direction, just opposite in z direction. They are apply this portion in z direction, and also minus z direction is applied to this portion. Same is x direction is apply from this point, and minus z direction is applied from this point. So it is used for StartPro analysis, and there are many four fixed columns has get apply the fixture here. This is the support, and just become the flow of air, and how to intensity from this structure we have calculate. So this one has get complete this analysis, StartPro analysis from particular node, particular load, and also apply the wind load analysis. So today has complete this session.